What is up, everyone? Sirshade here, back in No Man's Sky. I'm currently hiding out at a little shelter thing, and I've got my lovely new ship here. I'm not sure if I've shown this off on YouTube yet, but here it is. Should probably recharge my life support. There we go. Right, I'm actually going to move this off here, because if I'm landed on there, then no other ships will come in. So let's just drop down here and hope that some other random ship will come and land. Because I'm always on the market to buy a new ship. Right then, let's go have a look around inside. First off, I'll activate this beacony thing. Shelter. Also, I know you can do a lunge jump thing somehow, but how do you do it? There we go. Now if game freezes or whatever, I can come back to here. There's something over there. What's that? A manufacturing facility. Right. What do I do with this thing? I can just summon my ship. I remember that. Right. Oh, hello.
Radiation protection. Stabilizing.
You have a cool spine. You are really tall. I want to be taller. There we go, that's better. Just standing on the table so I can be at eye level with him. Right, let's talk to him. Research engineer called... Research entity, blah blah. Okay, he says Corvax. The electronic lifeform's bright greeting suddenly slows. It taps its way into its personal data while its facial lights dilate and internal systems crash. Columns of streaming data show its power levels spiraling downwards. The lifeform looks for me to help and then points to my gathered resources with a single slow and desperate movement. Right. Oh, I need to give him thorium. Right, I need to give him either thorium or carbon. Let's... Oh no, I don't want to give him thorium, do I? Not for that. I need to give him carbon, it's a life support system. There we go. In we go. I've now got, I think, 16 slots in my inventory. So I'm getting there. I'd love to be up to the max of like 40. Nice. Right, let's give him some carbon. Yep. Don't want us. Give common isotope carbon. Entity slowly inserts the element into a slot in its hip. It partially reawakens and thanks me with a gift. What's my gift? Am I not allowed to know what the gift is? Oh, I'm out of carbon. Right, let's quickly shoot a plant. Your iron. Oops. Your carbon. Yeah, good. Do 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 do. Do 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 do.
Radiation protection. Stabilizing. Right.
What have you got then? Wonder if I can get him to give me some money. Request gift. Request healing. Request shield recharge. I need to heal. There we go. Well, thank you, sir. Right. What is this before? I haven't seen one of these. Ooh, is this what I think it is? It is. It's an upgrade. New multi-tool thing. Right. I like this. So I'm going from 5 slots to 7 slots. Let's do it. Ah, nice. Right, let's go have a quick look outside then. Ooh, hello. Priest Entity Poplav. Now he's another Corvax guy. If you're wondering, I'm now in a new solar system. Right, let's make an offer on his ship. 25 slot ship, and he wants 2 million. Yeah, I haven't got quite that much. But this planet has a lot of gold. So what I'm going to do off camera... Right, what do we search for? Should we search for a shelter? Shelter and get another inventory slot, or... yeah, let's go for a shelter, why not? Ooh, it's found something. Drop pod. There. Excellent. So I can get more inventory space. But let's take a look at that new ship that just came in. Are you not the new one? You are the new one. I think. Yeah, scientist. I think you're also the same ship though, maybe. Ooh, you have a cool face. I like your face, sir. Right, let's make an offer. Whoa. Wow. 26 slot, 3 million. I've got 327,000. Right, let's... Oh, I was going to start naming planets after subs, wasn't I? Right, let's just upload all of this stuff. How much have I got now? 348. Great. Not that much more. Can I go inside this building? I wonder. I can! Check stock transfer. Oh, thank you. Just came in here and nicked money from them. Right. First off, I'm going to... Oh, the multi-tool has got the bolt caster. Right. I want the analysis visor. So that's going to be a bit more iron. Are you iron? Or are you carbon? You're carbon. Random stick of iron there. Nope, that'll do. And it doesn't overheat as much as well. Nice. Technology installed. What else could I get? Ooh. Wide shot adapter. Nah. Short burst adapter. Boltcaster releases short, rapid sequence of fire. User is advised to discharge full burst on target if total lifeform destruction is desired. Operates automatically once installed. Okay. Well, I'll leave that for now. Bye-bye, ship. Ooh. Magic stone. Corvax word for time. Nice. Right, let's go over and have a look at the drop pod. As I was saying, between episodes, I'm going to mine up loads of gold and sell it all in the ship at the shop over there. Because there's a shop inside there. Well, a galactic trade terminal. I wonder if there's any gold around here. So I can show you all what it looks like if you don't know already. Whee! It's the neutral element on this planet, so there's a lot of it. Right. Hello. Exosuit upgrade. How much is it going to cost me? 50,000. Yep, let's do it. There's loads of gold here. I can afford to do it. Yay! Look. We have so much space. Apparently, yeah, you can get up to 40 slots. Which is ridiculous, and that'll cost so much. Oh, that thing's new. I'm not going to scan that. Right. Where? Oh, I already discovered it. It's not new. I was wrong. I'm very sorry, everybody. Right. Let's see if I can find some gold lying around anywhere. Launch thruster, 0%. Let's recharge that. Okay. I'm gonna go up into space quickly and get some thorium. So I can recharge everything a bit. Wait, no, launch thrusters, I can only recharge with plutonium, can't I? I almost did a silly. Where does it want to take me? A manufacturing facility. Yep, why not? Can't steer too well when you're going this fast. But I guess that makes sense. Haven't I already been here? I think I might have been here already. Well, let's grab... Oh, the Fusab, undiscovered. Okay, haven't been here. Wow, okay, mine's a lot faster. Any more plutonium for me? One thing about this planet is there isn't much plutonium here. I'm going to have to blow my way into this, aren't I? Ooh. Oh, sorry. This fly landed on me. There's a weird running armadillo thing. Let's kill it. That was weird. It didn't even acknowledge me shooting it. Okay. Can I not kill you? Are they glitched at the moment? That's weird. Right, I think I'm going to have to blow the door. Oh! Door's already smashed down.
Radiation protection stabilizing.
Huh. Okay. Yeah, maybe I have been here before then. Yeah, because I remember this awkward encyclopedia behind the table. Okay. Didn't grab that for some reason. Oh, yep. I remember what I wanted to commit. Bypass chip. Which I need to craft another one. Let's transfer that to the ship. What do I need? A bit of plutonium, bit of iron. Right. You'll do for iron. There we go. Right, now where art thou, plutonium? Have I got any in the ship? No. That's a bit of thorium down there. Hmm. There we go. Don't know if that'll be enough, but it's all I can see. Right. Bypass chip. There we go. A quick look around just the other side of this hill, see if there's any more plutonium. There's a few little bits there. Hmm. Not seeing any more. Apart from all the way over there. Ooh! You actually look like a normal deer. Wow. Where is it? There. Yeah, that looks almost just like a normal deer. Let's name you Deer Me. Right, and oh, no, don't want to do that. I just want to upload all of that. Okay. Where's my ship gone? There. Okay. Got a little bit turned around there. I can't remember what I used I can't remember what I used these ones to search for. I think it just gives me a random location. What do you mean bypass ship required? Oh, it's in my ship, isn't it? Right, I'm going to need to go and save so it actually registers the place. Oh. Oh. Wow. That was a complete waste. I should have read that, shouldn't I? I just assumed it would lead me somewhere.
Radiation protection?
Yes. Shush, you'll be fine. You're not getting ill. There we go. Right. Let's go search for another question mark. Whee. Right. What are we looking at then? Whereabouts was it? I lost it. There it is. Just looks like a weird little facility thing. Like one of the ones where you have to blow up the plutonium. Not plutonium. Is it plutonium or platinum? It's the platinum. Platinum. I can't talk today. I kept saying flog earlier instead of fog. Alright, register here. Kake Cave. Oh, crater. Oh, Cacphoria Crater. I still don't know where. Ooh. Hello.
Units received.
You're friendly. Everything on this planet is friendly. Apart from some of the plants have tried to kill me. Whee! Launch thrust at 6%. Right. What's over here? Ah, oh, there we go, we've got a beacon here. Just what I was looking for. Perfect. I think this will probably tell me where an abandoned ship is. Which would be cool, because I could probably upgrade it, like fix it up. Waypoint. Here we go, scan the whole area. Lots of things around. And now when it zooms in, it will show me one specific spot. It wants me to go to the advanced life form over there. Okay. Aha. Uh-huh. Gold. On this planet, gold is both huge gold nodules and the green crystals that before were Illyrium? Emeril, that was it. Let's harvest up all of that. Here we go. There's so much of it on this planet. It's amazing. I love it. This is the first time I've actually encountered gold as well. There we go. Right, let's head over to that advanced life form then. Collect more warp cells. Oh yeah, I should probably get my ship up and running, shouldn't I? Actually no, because I don't need to warp drive. I've already warped once. Not enough fuel. There we go. Right, where is it? This better not be the one I've just come from. Because it was in that direction. Yeah, there's a shelter of an advanced life form over here. This does look like the place I just came from. But there's some plutonium over there anyway. Yeah. Damn it. Oh. Random things just appearing. There we go. 100 plutonium there. Should recharge the thrusters. Right. What can I search for with this beacon thing? Oh, I think this is what I used to find the drop pod, wasn't it? Like bypass chip required. And then I want to transfer it to my inventory. Right. Okay, I can do this if I click on that. Recharge that of all my plutonium. That gives me a free slot I can transfer and I can use. Right, let's search for something. Right. Let's just keep going for. What do I want? Colonial outpost or a shelter? Let's check for another shelter. Why not? I've got money at the moment. Oh. Drop pod detected. Excellent. Right, and this is probably going to be the last drop pod that I gather for a while. Unless I magically come into some money. Oh, speaking of which, I harvested up a bunch of gold, didn't I? Right, in here. To this. Hello. Right, come on. Sell items from my inventory. Gold. I've got 219. I can sell it for 48,000. So that's almost going to pay for my upgrade. Well, covers the cost of my last upgrade. Let's go with that. There's more gold there. No, it's fine. I'll leave it. There's loads of it on this planet. What's that? Drop pod there. Okay, why is it trying to take me to somewhere else as well, then? Right, that should be about over it. I said there was loads of gold here, but I haven't seen any of the big nodes in a little while. Oh, I've already been to this one. Damn it. Oh, did I see gold? No, it was iron. Okay, so I've just come back to somewhere I've been before because I didn't save to register the area. Or maybe I did. Oh no, yeah, didn't register it. Yeah, of course, you've got to get in and out of your ship for it to register. Right. What is that there? I have no idea. I haven't seen that symbol before. Whee! What are you? I've turned upside down. Yeah, let's just have a look then. I've been here before as well. Ah, screw this place. Trying to kill me as soon as I get out. Right, to that main drop pod then. No, stop trying to turn with D and W. Right, there we go. Excellent. Great. Great landing skills there. I swear, if this is the drop pod I was just at, I might kill someone. Nah, it's not. This isn't open. This is a swamp. If anybody watching this knows how to get the Atlas pass, then please, please, please let me know. Exosuit upgrade. 60,000? Yeah, let's do it. There we go. Got 20 slots now. Oh, 17. Why do I think 20? Wait, that was Starship. Oh, I've got 19 slots. Still not bad. Alright, there's my ship. There's some plutonium. Right. I'm going to have a quick scout around. See if I can find one of those gold nodes. I should have saved there, shouldn't I? Recharge you.
Technology recharge.
Right, let's just drop down here and save as well. Oh, I did save, didn't I? Well, let's get this. Right, fully charge up that.
Technology almost. Recharge.
I don't care what you are. No, 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 no. Damn it. Oh, hello. That's a lot of plutonium and gold here. Almost landed on top of it. Ah, crap. First time I've overheated the new gun, though, I think. Whee. Lots of gold. And lots of plutonium. Perfect. A lot more plutonium. Should be able to get the thruster things fully charged. Right, what are we getting in here?
Radiation protection.
Stock transfer. Oh wow. 1,500. Rocket Sigma Boltcaster Companion Unit. Nice. Very nice. Yep, okay. Back outside. Where's the save point? There it is. And what time is it? 2:30. I'm recording this pretty much straight after that ARC episode of the bridge building. Right. There's more of a giant ramp than a bridge. Why does it want me to go here? Been here before. I'm not going there again. Right. Come on. Let's go hunting for some gold. That's not gold. Gold! Oh! Always believe it. I'm going to stop singing. That's not gold. It sticks. It stands out quite well. It's just, yeah, big gold nodes. Oh, wow. Okay. Let's stop here. Because space terminal. Not exactly space terminal, though. Let's go talk to the people. Right. Talk to the sales bot first, see what he'll buy my gold for, and then talk to the person. sell items. He'll buy my gold for 2.6% less than the average. Pretty good. There he is. Can I talk to you? Don't get why my inventory has to be empty. Right. And sell stuff to him. Corvat, please, please. You want something. But in its useful pocket, it starts to vibrate fear. The Empire's voice quavers and the mask suddenly turns to a single dilated red light. Clearly wants to get back to research, but is too terrified to take its gaze away from me. The more I try to calm it, the more the poor thing convulses with fear. Insists that I come in peace. So the life form's face suddenly wipes, it reboots with that of another. The replacement entity ignores me. It won't let me shoot him. Damn it! I want to shoot him. Right, a ship turned up and then vanished again. Before I could go and see it. I don't care if I've met six aliens, let me talk to the shop. That's what I hate about the milestone thing, it just stops you from doing everything. Right, what do I need this for? Much favoured trading item. Yep, sell that. Emerald. Sell that. Shouldn't be storing that. Starships. Inventory. What's that used for? Nope, no idea. I'll keep it for now then. Got it for free, so won't cost me anything to keep it. Right, I am gonna end off my episode here. I'm 27 minutes in now. So thank you very much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed. And I'll be seeing you next time. Ooh, nice ship. Goodbye.